Hello guys, Fishing Chef here, and today I'm out here with Danny, the captain that took us out last time for crabbing, and we're gonna do some coastal foraging. He might have to go a bit early, but I'll stick around and see what we can find, and I'll do a catch a cook after. So let's get it started. Cool. A little bit of squid and bait.
Okay.
There's a little typhoon right there.
Oh, these are turbo snakes.
All of these are porcelain crabs.
Rock crab.
Is it baby rock crab? Looks like baby rock crab, but I'm not really sure. Could be not. It's so small. Where are the porcelain crabs? Look at porcelain crab. It's got a gigantic claw. Okay, put the rock back. Oh man, that's heavy. Starfish. Hello. More starfish.
Well, so far this hasn't been a bite. I'm gonna keep trying. Just looking sunlight. Oh. So Danny went to get mussels, the bigger mussels, at the end of the clip over there, and he's gonna give me some. Jesus.
I couldn't even go out to where the better ones are, because it was too rough.
Damn.
Oh, yeah. They take longer to cook.
2, 3, 4, 5. That's enough.
All right.
Yeah, enough for me to do some catch and cook. Thanks.
Okay.
Whew. Water is getting rough. Ah, man, I don't think I'll be going out there. Maybe just try this rock. What? Something with my bait. Wait.
keep losing squid head. It gets really dark now. Gotta be extra careful since I'm out here alone now. Danny has left already today. Jesus, big waves coming in. I'm being extra cautious here.
Sean. Oh yeah, that's definitely an eel. It's pulling.
Oh yeah. Woo! Fish on. Haha. No skunk.
You can find these algama sauce or chili oil with black bean sauce on Amazon or some of those Asian supermarkets. Even in Safeway, I think. The cap just popped off. Jesus. Well, I guess it's gonna be a little extra sweet this time. Thank you. I think the meat, the fillet, the eel might be overcooked. Maybe I oversteamed it. Well, I think next time I will steam it less. I'll use the sticky rice. If I were using sticky rice, then I would soak it for like a good 4 hours. For the regular rice, if you're using regular rice, try to soak it for 20 minutes or so. I had a high expectation of this and it kind of turns out to be somewhat mediocre to my standard. So it's 12:31 and I don't think I will finish eating these. I'm gonna save it for tomorrow. Yeah, I think this will conclude today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll catch you all in the next one. Bye bye now.